this in a lonely sized bed. I'm currently staying at the Holiday Inn Denon. It feels more like an asylum. It's not even a place of fun. It's just a place for single people to go to enjoy their imagination. That's not what the brochure said, though. But drugs don't always require a brochure either. Speaking of drug... I mean medicine. They allow us one daily dose of medicine. It's called Love's Brutal Reality. It allows us to feel the love we keep imagining. The brutal part isn't the drug or the hallucinations it gives. It's coming down from Love's Cloud 9. Continuing this staring game with your reality. But your reality is mostly spent imagining. Here at the Holiday Inn Denon, we can stay as long as we want. Every room has a beautiful view of a gloomy sky. I guess I'm glad you ran away from me. Or am I still in denial?